last Thursday, Scott Darling led the Carolina Hurricanes into Chicago and took them out with a win. Tonight, a former teammate, Cam Ward, comes in and he'll try to steal 2 points at PNC Arena.
In favor of the Hawks, they cross in the person of Patrick Kane. He'll button hook, hold on to it, feed it across. Yoki Haru scores!
Jonathan Toews got behind the Carolina defense, and with his stick below the bar, he legally redirects this puck in the net.
Lucas Walmart back for Martinook, and now Svechnikov in front, and Walmart did not score, went off the crossbar, and it stays out. Walmart thought he had it, but think again. Held in by Fleury, turned out easily by Ward to the near corner. Along the wall, Stahlfrom again. His shot stopped by Ward. Excellent pad save. 2-on-1, Toews with Kane. They cross the line. The pass for Kane, he's in. Whoa, what a save! Scott Darling outstanding on Patrick Kane.
And what a stop. That puck looks to be labeled. Perhaps bar in and Scott Darling. A save we will remember.
Patrick Kane will get to it. Chicago will survive. Keith springs a breakaway chance. Nick Schmaltz walks in, shut down again. Scott Darling a dandy on Nick Schmaltz, who scored on him Thursday night. It was off the stick of Alex DeBrincat and all the way back in the Carolina zone. David Camp all over Justin Falk. Look out, DeBrincat scores! Alex DeBrincat with a cash-in. He jumps on a loose puck in the high slot and slams it by Scott Darling. 2-0 Chicago. Aho clean win, terrified shot, scores! 2 seconds. That's it. Teemu Teravainen on the power play. The lead cut in half. Now Michael Ferland fights off a check from Toews. Here come the Hurricanes over the line in the zone. Svechnikov's pass in front. They score! That's hockey, baby! Michael Ferland set up by Andre Svechnikov. Tie game.
And two guys who need to be power forward for Carolina to be successful tie the game.
Kane should have a power play based on the initial hit. I know we're biased in some ways, but that's the fact. McGinn, what a save by Ward!
And look at Cam located with the eyes, and he launches into it low with the blocker, high with the glove. What a save!
Justin Williams in front of the Chicago bench will stick handle his way in the Chicago zone. Here's DeHaan, his shot off a body wide up. Ruda, side of the goal, Ward got back, it's underneath him. And it was Justin Williams who tried to poke it by his good buddy. Back out to the center zone. Falk has it. Brazeis, near wing, stepping in the zone. It's Aho. Right in for a chance again. He delays. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Sebastian Aho wins it in overtime.
What a star play. Patience is truly a virtue. Cam eventually reaches out with the poke. Aho feels it. That exploits the area between the legs, and that is just a star play.
Aho completes the night and finishes off this wonderful story. The Canes pick up 2 points in the standings. Get a much-needed overtime win here at home. Scott Darling, a huge piece of the story.